My active TL are still randomized flagship, power bingo, plus our plus bios fleet. Things are going well, we're nearly... Well, we're about to end the run. Fire suppression is borked. And we got a backup DNA bank. Cheers, but pretty good. That quest is for rock plating, we don't want that. Hey, it's... what's your face's name? Ariadne, right? It seems you don't have time. So you're basically taking a princess along for the ride. In the cargo hold, no less. Do that. Let me give you something else to do. There you go. Go take the fire from there, and once you're done with trying to get that fire done, you can come and clear yourself here. There you go. Boatload of scrap again. Nothing to do with it. Well, there's still that small chance we find a store. We won't get one here because we need a human for that, but what do we need? Repairs, we don't need. Supplies. Let's make sure we actually are repaired though. Come on, no ship, because I think it's boring that that's a thing. Dang it. Wait, what? That was not the gun I was expecting. Okay, well, you hit me, so unfortunately that means you guys have to die now. I'd say I wish it wasn't so, but... we all know that would be a blatant lie. And I know, we only got one fuel out of this, but I can't let a transgression like that go unpunished. ~45% dodge and we still get hit. From a single weapon. What's going on? Columbia is not down, which means I'm also too late for fire beam. Hey, you got a fire beam too. Can I have it? What? It's a simple question. Another one that just decided, yeah, I want to die on their ship. Freaking weirdos. Well, we have to upgrade, so I'm gonna get that. Get that. That, that, that. Let's wait on this. Get that as a buffer. Go help the guy. I'd rather not lose my pilot. Well, he's not my pilot, he's my weapons guy, but same difference. Just fire a bomb at me? That's rude. Okay, my turn. My turn. Pop, pop. Do this. Okay, come on. Suppose that could have gone slightly better. That could have gone slightly better too. Blep, dead. Found your last, prepare to die. Found you at last, yeah. I mean, we're almost at the Federation base, but yeah, technically you're right. May as well wait for the cloak to run out completely, gives this thing a bit of extra chance to charge. And then we go pew pew, no wait, wait. Pew, pew pew. Hey, you got a med bay. That's nice. Would be a shame if something were to happen to it. Well, I might dodge it, but hey, we did. I want to try to run to your med bay. Aww. The doors are locked. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Where can I see if that's on or not? No idea, actually. Channel. No idea. To the base. Nah. Let's go here. Get some more scrapping. So you're fond of missiles, eh? Me personally, not so much. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about that. Your missile privileges will be revoked sooner rather than later. I'm gonna dodge this one in the hopes that I can prevent this one from firing altogether. Well, I guess it's a yes then. Mind if you use your med bay? Okay, I guess you do. Alright, if you want your med bay that badly, you can have it. It's slightly worse for wear though, but that shouldn't be a problem for you guys, right? Okay, so after this, it's probably a flagship, so this seems like a smart option. You want to get the shields. You sure on that? Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so what can we get? Boink, boink, boink. Though, I think I'd rather do this. I don't know what the flagship is going to be like, so... be prepared for everything and nothing. Wouldn't be the first time a flagship is just a fizzle. Wouldn't be the first time it's a beast either, but... Missile Flak Mark 3. Where a swarm of missiles across a random area do not do any damage, good at bypassing defense, it's tough to aim, more accurate than its predecessor. I don't care. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with here. Ion laser missile fire? Okay. We can make this work. I guess you move the doors. Oh, look, it's the invisible missiles. Not missiles, projectiles. Those are cool. Medbay or... not. So I'm gonna go with not. I'm just gonna go for shields. Cheater! Mind controlling through cloak. Huh. The nerve.
Fudge.
That's a wasted hack. Okay, you go first, and then bang bang. Ooh, I spy nanobots. I'll just buy my clone bay on fire, but... Got a different stuff to worry about at the moment. Oh, we're gonna have to do the shunt again. Yeah, right. Been a while since we had to do the shunt. I briefly thought I lost a Rockman there, but I was mistaken. Also, how much do you actually need your doors? Because they're kind of getting in our way. Anybody else feeling particularly brave or stupid? Okay, so next phase we have to shunt. Dude, are you fireproof or something? Those med boss are quite the thing. Where can I get those? Actually, I don't want them because I got a clone bay, but you know. And blip. Alright, phase 2 should be an easy one, but we can go here first, get some extra scrapping, I guess. Or not.
The mission is paramount.
Well, at least this trip got my crew healed up. We actually never got 8 of them. Missile drone. Yuck. All right. That's a lot of evasion. We'll wait until our cloak runs. We shouldn't. Bursts. I guess you guys should move over. Wait until that gets done. Okay, now we can move over. Bursts. Dip, dip. And it's on fire. Probably should have gotten a little bit more shields. Again, it seems well, there's this guy and that guy. Wait again. I feel we just had one. Suspicious. Well, we had some bingos recently. Be pretty boring if we got bingos all the time. Okay, so it is time to shunt. How did that work again? Right. So we do boop. Boink. I have to wait for the mind control to end, but boink, boink, boink. More one scrap short. Okay, final phase. What do we need? Mind control, probably. Probably like that. I'm gonna assume he's gonna have cloaking again, because phase 3 of flagship, gotta have cloaking. At this point, it's quite the running joke. Ah. That's a hit. Pretty nasty one too, actually. Managed to get one shot and the game goes, yes, we got him. How does it feel to be bored of yourself? Or, wait, what was it going with? Bored? No. I was gonna go with something, but I forgot what it was. How does it feel being something something yourself? But I don't know what I was gonna go with. Eep. Oh good, I got hit by an invisible shot again. Those are the best. So I'm probably gonna have this guy watch again. How everything he worked so hard for crumbles into dust. Because that's fun to do. I'm gonna make sure that he leaves before we... We're gonna get a super shield back. Nope. Okay, you can hack finish so this guy can actually leave. Okay, now we need to be able to keep this guy alive. And that's the cloak. You go heal up. And now you can come and watch how the flagship burns to a crisp. Android. Oh, it's too late for that. Max and Barry, Charlie, Croach, Druff, Dalakan, and Moo Moo. Android, who was on our ship. So we ended up with 8 people anyway.
Yay!
That works. Well, let's check scoring, I guess. 5,000. Not bad. Not bad. Unfortunately, no bingo, but we got pretty close again. We'll have another one ready for next run. But for now, this has been the Fire Hazard, which is in no case related to my name, definitely not. Cough. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the series. For free shows, probably coming liking and or subbing if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye everyone.